Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet, like rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way an evening breeze would tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sand. I lived by night and shunned the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years have run away. Yesterday, when I was young, there were so many songs that waited to be sung, so many wild pleasures that lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast the time, and youth at last ran out, and I never stopped to think what life was all about. And every conversation that I can recall concerned itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do. And I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw the waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit so quickly, quickly died. The friends I made all seem somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. Yesterday, when I was young, there were so many songs that waited to be sung, so many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refuse to see. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung, 'cause I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue. And the time has come for me to pay for yesterday.
subway token and a dollar tucked inside my shoe. There'll be a load of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low. And she'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I've tried to tell her so, she just didn't know I would really go.